So I've done one rewrite before where, oh, it was a song called You're Not Sorry by Taylor Swift. And you should go check that out, even though it wasn't that good. But you should still watch it and like the video and comment on it. And so here's another one. This song is called Betty. And it's from the girl's perspective, Betty. Usually I would like play it on guitar or piano, but I'm just gonna play the instrumental for it. So let's go. I recorded this twice and then I kinda gave up. And one time the volume was too loud, or, like the instrumental was too loud. And then one time it was too quiet, but I just kept the quiet one because I think it sounds fine. But then I also like messed up a couple times. So the words that are listed are different from what I'm saying in some places, but the words are what I was supposed to say and just did it. James, you know I switched my schedule, so now we've got different homerooms, but it's not because of you. I watched you while you were riding on your skateboard, and when you passed my house, I hid so I was out of view. I hear rumors everywhere, I try and ignore them when they're there most times, but I knew this one was true. The worst thing that I ever did was think I belong with you. But if you would show up at my party, I would have you, I would want you. I would say you're such an idiot, but then lead you to my garden. In the garden, I would fall for you again, and you would say it was just a summer thing. I'm 17, so I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. Started to fall apart. The DJ played my favorite song, and the kid asked if I would dance with him. I would much rather it been you, but I couldn't find you anywhere, and so I finally gave in. Now I hear rumors everywhere, I try to ignore them when they're there most times, but I knew this one was true. The worst thing that I ever did was think I belong with you. Ooh. But if you would show up at my party, I would have you, I would want you. I would say you're such an idiot, but then lead you to my garden. In the garden, I would fall for you again, and you would say it's just a summer thing. 17, I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. I was walking home on broken cobblestones, about to call you when Inez pulled up and told me all the things you'd done. She said, girl, get in, let's talk. I guess you must have forgot. You slept next to that girl, so I cried for you all summer long. I don't want to get my heart stolen again, but I've wanted to see you for a couple weeks now. So now right now is the last time I can think about what happens when I finally see you again. The worst thing I could ever do would be breaking up with you. Ooh. So I invite you to my party. I invite you to my party. Ooh. I invite you to my party. party? Will you show up? Will you love me? Will you kiss me on the porch? I don't even care who sees. And if you kiss me, will it be just like I dreamed it? Will it patch my broken wings? I'm only 17. I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. Hold me in my cardigan. Kiss me in your